Has there ever been a tornado in Seattle? On Wednesday, December 18, an EF2-rated tornado struck in Port Orchard, Washington, near Seattle. The National Weather Service Seattle tweeted that it was the strongest tornado to hit Washington state since 1986. One of the state's worst tornadoes happened on April 5, 1972. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.